Hi everyone, meet Adrian. Adrian is a National Park Ranger. A park ranger works for the National Park Service. A national park is an area of land that is protected by the government. National parks were created as a way to protect wildlife and important ecosystems in the U.S. Right now, Adrian is preparing to attend a meeting with other park rangers from around the country. At the meeting, park rangers will collaborate to design a database that provides information about parks around the country, like Yellowstone, Yosemite, and Zion National Park. The goal of the database is to provide people around the world with free information about national parks. Did you know that over 330 million people visited national parks in the U.S. in 2017? That's a lot of people. To get ready for the meeting, Adrian is going to put together a presentation on the history of national parks. The first part of the presentation gives a brief history of how national parks began. Yellowstone was the first national park established in 1872. Then, in 1916, President Teddy Roosevelt established the National Park Service to make sure national parks would be kept clean, safe, and provide educational opportunities to visitors. The second part of the presentation will discuss the Great Depression of the 1930s. This is a time when the U.S. economy had slowed down, meaning that the country was not making money. People lost their jobs during this time and could not find other work. National parks across the country were in need of people to help maintain the land, and people across the country were looking for jobs. This is a photo of some of the first park rangers from 1936. In the final part of the presentation, Adrian will describe a program that helped the national parks in the 1930s. This program was called the New Deal. The New Deal was a government plan created by President Franklin Delano Roosevelt to help the economy. The New Deal created lots of programs to help citizens get work and make money. For example, the New Deal led to the creation of the Civilian Conservation Corps, known as the CCC. This program gave work to men who were unemployed during the Depression. Many of the projects given to men who needed work were in the national parks like Yosemite, Zion, and Theodore Roosevelt National Park. Take a look at this poster that Adrian will include that encourages men to enroll in the CCC. Adrian wants to show how the posters persuaded people to join the program. Adrian will also explain that the CCC was one of the most important programs of the New Deal, because it allowed men to work on projects that preserved the natural resources and landscape of the U.S. It also trained men in other skills, like search and rescue. This is a picture of two park rangers rescuing a stranded hiker in 1958. Adrian is excited that the people will be able to explore the database and see how the New Deal helped national parks. Now it's your turn to think like a park ranger and go on an adventure.